The thumbprint can simply and easily pair with these curves. If I show you quickly how to demonstrate just a simple pairing of two tables. And you notice that I would want to create a nice tight connection, but in reality, that doesn't matter. Any of these forms or any of these shapes that you will see are not so important. It's important to allow the student to find their level of where they're comfortable creating their space at that specific point in time.